team. Clean operatives with no ties to government. Our mutual friend in Lisbon told us he'd be able to assist.
Our mutual friend should have consulted me before handing you this number. What's the op?
Damage control. We had a security breach in one of our research facilities. It left one of our more sensitive projects vulnerable. This is the kind of project that could be misunderstood if it ever came to light.
You need us to secure it.
Do you have anyone who can assist us?
Yes. I believe I do.
Oh, shit.
This is Hyperion Base, a secure government installation that stretches 3 miles below the Nevada desert. 2 hours ago, it went completely dark.
Homework.
The client was able to reconstruct several security grabs from inside the East Wing. The status and nature of the threat is unknown, but whatever it is, it's hostile.
I love it when he states the obvious.
Secret Service detail checked in 27 minutes before the blackout. It was assigned to Senator William Fable.
He sits on the Senate Armed Services Committee. Fable isn't the priority. According to the client, there's some sort of advanced tech they need to keep from the public. That's what you're here to secure.
This place is on lockdown. Can the client open her up?
Something's in here.
Locking us in with a goddamn robot.
The Senator's cargo manifest says they were bringing it in for some kind of test.
Well, from the looks of things, shit went sideways pretty quick. Chopper's down and we lost Dunhill.
We're proceeding with the mission. Get to the research and development wing.
Why would a private military contractor like Raven send in one robot?
Beats me. Brooks, you work for him.
You know, I unsubscribed from their newsletter.
Trying to read all this.
The door over here. Maybe we can pry it open.
Ready?
All right. Let's play this smart. That enforcer's still around here somewhere.
Stay low and stick to cover.
Motion turrets. Didn't do him much good.
Found a terminal. Looks intact.
Rerouting power and...
Here's gold.
Good work. Let's go before they turn back on.
Looks like some sort of decontamination chamber.
Oh, wow.
Hey, you all right? Hey!
That thing's about to blow! Get down!
What the hell was that? Oculus, what are they working on down here?
Client says it has something to do with alternative energy.
Right. In a military bunker.
This is Dr. Sam Reed, July 9th, 1962. The latest data stack concludes that in its pure form, Fuse is completely renewable. It's only after it binds with another element that it begins to break down. Doctors Cahill and Ramirez have ideas on how to stabilize it, but we're years away from achieving any sort of practical application. If you ask me, they should have left a source at Groom Lake. Some things we just aren't meant to have.
Warning. Fuse test in progress.
Through here.
Must be a shield generator.
I'm starting to get a really bad feeling about this place. What the hell is this stuff? Here goes nothing.
Charging mag shield.
Oculus, they're not building better light bulbs down here. They're making weapons.
I suspected as much. Just find the vaults and secure the stockpile.
So the Enforcer rampages through the facility, causes all this chaos. But why is the client worried about the stash getting out? The blast door was sealed when we got here.
Warning. Fuse experiments have been destabilized. Please evacuate.
Hey, you okay?
Stop your shit.
That's a wormhole. They're experimenting with antimatter.
It's like some kind of ray gun.
Ray gun? What is this, 1950?
Fuck you, what would you call it?
From the smoldering dead guys on the floor, I'd call it a bad investment.
Prototype lab.
Xenotype weapons unlocked.
Are we finally getting the weapons now? Holy shit. I ain't getting any action yet. Crossbow? possible. Zero zooming, R1 shoots. Okay.
Xenotech weapons. Custom grip, aerospace grade titanium alloy. I've seen weapons like these. I've seen a lot.
Think these things are powered by this goo stuff?
Only one way to find out. Let's try them over at that target range.
Shit here. Oh my god, there's so much shit here.
Alright. Anyone need
Dude,
ammo?
How the hell am I supposed to know there's intel on that? Dude, look, like that small ass thing. Seriously?
82 days I've been down here, I think. Hard to tell since they keep that damn door closed all the time. They got me testing something called a warp rifle. Now, I've been a leatherneck 8 years and I ain't never seen anything like this. Dr. Ellis is recording my thoughts a lot past the time, but I think she just wants to see if this fuse stuff is rattling my marbles. To be honest, she might be on to something.
Arc shot. Okay, fuck it. Arc shot.
Let's get back to work. Keep an eye out for the enforcer.
Things come from.
The enforcer must have deployed them as a first strike. They're small, but they pack a punch. You should have seen what we did with these things in Bali.
We let them loose in this banquet hall full of diplomats, did they?
And you probably wouldn't see the humor in it.
Oh, what the hell?
Heads up. Looks like we've got turrets.
Terminals in the line of fire. We'll have to find a way to overload them.
No, wait.
Hang in there, Kimball.
Little help over
Stay
here.
Stay down, I'm coming.
That's some bullshit.
You better
what
hack
the
terminal
that?
Before those turrets come back online.
I've got you.
Everyone okay?
No one I can see. Naya, Izzy.
I'm good. I'm clear. Let's keep moving.
Stand a chance against that enforcer.
Oh, thank God. Hey, can you see me? Who are you, Marines?
That's Senator Fable. This is an illegal op. Lie to him.
Captain Spencer, Special Forces Echo Squad. What happened here?
I don't know. My security team and I were on our way out of the building when the lockdown started. I hid under the desk when I heard gunfire.
We'll get you out, but we have to sweep the lower decks first. Does that console unlock this blast door?
My access code should open any door in the building. At least it's supposed to. Hold on.
Get down and stay out of sight. We'll be back.
Hyperion credentials accepted. Fable. William.
Captain Spencer.
A German Shepherd's name.
Security grid offline. Opening main blast doors.
Let's see what's over here first.
We've got lots of movement on radar. Multiple heat signatures. Closing in on your position.
Tell the client to reseal the damn doors.
He's locked out of the system. Someone's opening it from the inside.
Everybody move. I have a feeling this place is about to get robbed. Hostiles. Raven's raiding the facility. Send air support.
That's a negative. Air support's impossible at this point. You're going to have to engage.
You gotta be shitting me. There's 100+ men out here.
We cannot let Raven walk out of here with experimental weapons.
Shooting, please.
Why? We breaking your concentration?
No, just making my ears hurt.
Thank you.
All right.
4-7, 4-12.
The Enforcer's trying to knock out the Transformers. They control the priority vaults. That Enforcer severs the power. Raven will have access to every vault in the facility. Move.
Those vaults probably contain the rest of the fuse arsenal. Let's find an elevator. We'll cut it off before it gets the chance.
What do you think Raven will do with a cache of experimental weapons?
Anything they want. Sell them, trade them? No. They can use only the market on their current source of income.
Terrorism for hire.
Door's locked. Let's breach through this wall.
Nothing here. That was easy.
All right, everyone. Load up. Guns, mags, everything. Now.
They got a whole arsenal here. Daybreakers, savagers.
They probably put them all in storage after the Xenotech was made. Out with the old, in with the new sort of thing.
Oh.
Anyone need ammo?
That's it. What's over here? Just to reach. Okay. I don't really want this shotgun though. No, fuck that. See that.
Thank you.
place out. Hard drives, project files, everything. It's almost as if they
Oh my god, what the fuck again?
Jeez. It could be an inside job.
It's always an inside job.
Let's move.
That's a lot of heat.
Look on the bright side. At least there are no cats.
Don't even joke about that. You know how much I hate cats.
Reload!
How do you think this is better?
Somebody! Help!
Nice job! Just in time!
Fuck this up.
Let's go.
I gotta be fine.
Thanks. need ammo?
Oh, it's gonna take a break to get... Oh my god, okay.
Let's go! No one gets left behind.
Oculus, Burgess, this place is overrun. Send another helo so I can get my team out of here.
He's right, sir. Without tactical support, this is a suicide mission.
I'm conferring with the client about our best course of action. In the meantime, your priority is to secure as much of the stockpile as possible.
Unbelievable. I feel like we just got our marching orders at the Alamo.
Something with that? Where's he going? Not talking yet.
Oculus, we got a problem. Enforcer took out the transformers.
We need to get them back online. There should be power cells nearby. Plug them back into the transformers, and the system should reset.
I've got the fuse cell!
Let's do this one quietly.
Oh shit, I didn't see him there. The fuck are they over there for?
We should be able to zip line across that chasm.
Before I do that, is there anything? No, no. Huh? Wait, there's something over there. I want to check that real quick. Can't go there at all. You can't. What the fuck? This is bullshit.
Move up and take the next one.
It's too late now.
Suppressing! Power in this!
You think we got
shit.
All of them?
You definitely did. Anything up here? Ooh.
Okay. All right.
Climb over here again. Nothing back here. Okay.
Ready?
Guys,
let's not make this a firefight until we have to. Split up and take them down quietly.
We're gonna need ammo.
Target neutralized.
Are you serious? All right, I guess.
We'll cover you.
Power! Everyone back!
Neutralized.
All right.
What's that? It's awesome. Daybreaker. Put down
the receptacle.
Yeah, but where's the fuse cell?
I guess it's over here. Or it's over there.
Huh?
I guess I gotta walk all the way, right? Oh my
Shit.
God.
There! I'm on the balcony!
Oh my god.
Little help over here.
Move.
Stay down, I'm coming.
That was close.
Stay behind me.
You okay?
Oh, fucking fuse cells here, all right.
Looks like another fuse cell.
Extracting cell.
Concentrate
fire on that blood hawk!
Somebody pick me up, please.
back. We locked down the remaining vaults, but there's no telling how many Raven already cleared out.
There's nothing we can do about that now. You did good work. Now listen, the client says to focus on the contents of a single vault, 829A, also known as the Nucleus.
Sir, securing anything at this point is going to be a non-starter.
You don't need to secure it, you need to destroy it. Client's instructions are clear. Activate the sample furnace and do not look inside. Do you copy?
Copy that. All right, let's find the Nucleus.
We should be able to take a peek inside, right?
Don't even think about it.
What? I'm just saying. Maybe it's something cool or, you know, valuable.
We're not stealing anything.
We stole these guns.
That's different.
Get this thing moving. Kimball, check that terminal. What the hell?
Wasn't gonna be slow.
Heads up! It's an ambush! We got snipers on the left!
Shape, are you? Come on.
Just once. I would love a job that doesn't involve any climbing.
It'd be easier to climb if you didn't insist on wearing 80 pounds of high-density armor every time we went on an op.
If there's one thing the last couple of years taught me, that you can never have too much armor.
Whoa!
Cool. All right. Looks clear. Come on. Let's get to the elevator.
Wondering how Raven knew about this place.
Maybe paramilitary. They develop assets.
assets like an intelligence agency. At least they did back when I worked for them.
These guys haven't set foot on U.S. soil since they went rogue. They must want whatever's in the nucleus pretty badly.
Well, then they came a long way to be disappointed. Let's destroy whatever's inside and go.
Why you all talk about that? Here we go. True.
Like they took it all.
A rogue PMC with access.
The fuck? Okay, I'm trying to read all that.
French tech weapons. Jesus. Okay, I guess that's not gonna work. Fuck it.
Oculus, come in. The path is blocked.
You'll have to cut through the labs. Get moving.
See a cat.
Ha, fucking ha.
Are you really afraid of cats?
I'm not afraid of them. I just don't trust them.
Darn action. Like, jeez. Dr. Monday. Oh, shit.
Looks like someone left this behind.
We have to go for the tank!
Thank you. headgear.
Ammo.
This thing's too slow. I can't take though.
There's got to be a way to get these fires out.
Space. Up here.
Up there, so let me see what's over here. I want you to look over here. Or I can.
Back. Patrol ahead.
Anything on your end?
Negative. They're all pretty dangerous.
Just check them, will ya? The report says we gotta make sure no one walks from this place.
I got him. All right.
Sidious must be on the other side of his vault room.
Outside.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, Reagan.
Yeah, Spencer here. Raven's infiltrated the building. Are you secure?
I think so. I'm in a locked armory on deck one. I've armed myself, but I'm not exactly sure how to use one of these.
Stay there. Do you copy? Once we secure the area, we'll come and get you.
Okay. I'll stay on this channel.
We're not actually gonna grab this guy, are we?
Hell no. We do the job we're paid to do, and then we get the hell out of here.
Let's get to the elevator.
We're almost to the nucleus. Where's that backup?
I'm getting stonewalled by our benefactor. I don't think he wants the military knowing what he's been up to down here.
So he's going to let Raven steal it?
Focus on what we can control right now. Whatever's in the nucleus must be destroyed. Do not let Raven take it out of the base.
Oh, I really want to hit him right now.
Hold him down.
I'm not happy about it either, but he's right. We're the only ones who can stop this right now.
Fine. But when this is over, I'm keeping this mag shield.
There's the nucleus!
That's it. Getting hurry over there.
Anything I need to know before I go?
Everyone into position.
Oh, man. I'm getting all sorts of bad vibes from this thing.
What do you reckon? Plague? Chemical weapon?
They don't pay me enough to give a shit. Izzy, your show.
Data log's been redacted, but its first entry is dated 1947.
Hey, what did I just say? I don't care if they got Walt Disney's head in there. It's none of our business. Nuke it, and let's bug out.
Oops.
That does not look like Walt Disney.
Hold on! What's happening?
come on.
Why do I get the feeling you were the one doing the torturing?
Don't be ridiculous.
Can you get off?
I was outside.
Can I? Oh my god, you're about to break my soul.
Good. Get back in.
good year.
My XP. Oh wow, after all that we get caught, alright.
Don't kill them! At least not yet.
Mei-Lin.
You look good, Dalton.
The fuck is that?
Almost like you're one of them. Now drop the hardware and step away from the weapon.
No chance.
No, no, please. I can help you. I'm a senator.
His heart is racing.
Damn. Why'd you gotta put the knife in
the
neck like that? What the fuck?
Dalton, what are you doing?
Taking away their leverage.
You can't kill a senator.
Why not? I didn't vote for him.
That's not the point!
How'd that enforcer get activated inside the building? And the door? Who opened it? I'm thinking it's the same bureaucratic shithead whose access code opens any door in the facility.
He's running out of time. Even if you're right, what's your plan? We're surrounded.
Knock me out now.